Okay, guys, this is part two of what's in my Stuffie. And, yeah, that was before I got a phone call. So, you know what? I just found something which I didn't know had. Oh, this is cool. I didn't realize this. My Stuffie actually has another tiny pocket right here. It was Velcroed together when I first pulled it out, and I couldn't see it. Oh, that's cool. It's really tiny, though. Like, it's right here. It's really tiny. I can just barely get my fingers in there. So, yeah, that's cool. Okay, I think I was looking at this. These things are just so small. But I don't know if this is chalky croissant or... I think it's maybe chalky croissant. But it's a common, if that's what I think this is. But anyway, these are just so small, I honestly can't see them. Now, let's see what else. I have three more. And we have, what does this say? What does that say? A twosies. Yay! We get to open a twosies. That's cool. So I have this twosies right here. And like I said, all these are new for me, so anything I get is great. Although it would really be cool to have a match. That's kind of what I'm looking for. Something that matches. I know there's... I've seen other openings of this, so I know that there's a baby, and then there's an animal. And out of the ones that I have seen, the animals are my favorite. Okay, this just comes off the back. And I'm sure this comes out. This little cover comes out. And there's one and two. So let's open the top, the one on top first. And I haven't pulled out the checklist. Oh, cute, 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 cute. Very cute. I'll pull out the checklist in a second. That's the animal. And now we're going to pull out the baby. Oh, I know they don't match. And here's the baby. Looks like a lion. And let's see. Oh, these are cute. This little box that you set your twosies in. And there's a peg right there to put them on, and it has a cute little background. Okay. And then if you take this out, you can see there's a hole that you can hang it up on the wall, or you can connect them together on the side. This is really cool. Okay, here's the checklist. Oh, look, it shows you how to connect them. And this is another very small checklist that I can't read. Okay. Too adventurous. I think what I have is this one right here. Is this one? Is that Lucy? Is it an ultra rare? Nice. Very nice ultra rare. That is so cool. The only way I can really read these checklists is to put them up by the camera and it makes them bigger so I can see them. Okay, now there's this. See anybody see it? Okay, I think it's right here. Too cheeky. It's this one right there. Does that say jam? Jam and jelly? So that's what I think this is. Really cute. Okay, and I know this little choosy thing. See, that has a hole in the feet so you can stick them into the box. All right. Where are my little cards? We have two more right here. And this one says, kitty carrier. So, yeah, that's going to be this one. It says kitty carrier. So these are two hidden kitties. These are the kitty in my pockets. This is really cool. Let's see what these are. This is series one. The last ones I opened, the kitty in my pockets, didn't have a checklist. Here's the carrier. It's really cute with the door and the paw. This is so cute. And you can actually put your kitties in here. And I do not see a checklist in here. I don't feel a checklist. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see if this really is a checklist. Oh, it is a checklist. It is a checklist, and since I actually cannot read this, I'll just hold this up like this so you can see. And let's see what we got. The first one, oh, look how cute. Very cute. And they're soft. They're fuzzy, like flocked. I would call them flocked. This one, I don't know, I think I don't know if it's mischief right here. I think it's mischief. I think. Very nice. You can put mischief in his carrier. You know what? He doesn't set up. He is bigger than the actual carrier. He won't set up inside of the carrier. And let's see what the last one is. Oh, very cute. Look at the big ears this one has. This one is so cute. His tail, they're all flocked. They're all that fuzzy little flocked. That's why I love these. And this one, I think is it Noodle? Noodle right here, Noodle. I think it's Noodle. Nice. And then the last one we have is Shopkins. So we have another Shopkins. Another checklist, but I already have one open. going to open the turquoise one first. Oh, cute! This is what was in the turquoise one. And I'm sure you guys know what the names of these are. And I have no idea. I know it's not garden, not music. Homewares, maybe? This Polly teapot. Polly teapot. Very cute. Very cute. That was in the turquoise one. And then we're going to open the last thing for today. The pink one. Oh, nice! Purple. It's one of my favorite colors. Look at this. Very pretty. Okay, I'm looking in bakery. I don't see it in bakery. Maybe it's in sweet treats? I'm not sure, but you are more than welcome to leave a comment as to what this is. I'm looking real quick, but I'm not sure. It looks kind of like a cupcake, but I just am not sure. So, yeah. The only thing I don't like about these checklists is they're so tiny. But, oh, I see what it is. It's creamy cookie cupcake. And it has a green dot. It's right up here. Right there. Creamy cookie cupcake with a green dot. And the green dot is rare. So that's cool. I like this one. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching another edition of What's in My Stuffie. And we found another pocket to stuff back here. And we found all kinds of stuff in our Stuffie today. So let me know what your favorite is. I think my favorite is probably going to be one of the kitties. Yeah, probably one of the kitties. I think this one is my favorite. I think this one. But I also like the saxophone. Anyway, if you want to see more videos like this, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll do more blind bag box basket openings, and we'll do some more episodes of What's in My Stuffie. All right, have a good weekend, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.